you should always go out there to win, and that should always be your goal. But even if you don't actually win the game, you're still a winner in terms of Christ. And so-